Merci Poupou. Merci Poupou pour l'introduction. All right, let's get started, I guess. Welcome back to Legend of Dragoon, everyone. As Poupou introduced us earlier. Now, I did do something off screen. It took longer than I would like to ad admit. Which also mean that there's a few nights I didn't sleep much, but that's beside the point. It might only be one level, but look at the amount of gold I've got. I didn't really grind for gold, but it's cool. The main thing I grinded for, I will show you in just a bit. That would be Mr. Levitz. Yeah, I decided to do Rod Typhoon off screen and almost all of Gust of Wind Dance. And the reason for that is that I've actually never seen Lavitz's Ultimate Edition, and I kind of want to see that. So that's what we're gonna try to do. And essentially, I have to use Gust of Wind Dance 8 more times, and hopefully we'll I might do that before we head for Elena Prison. Just so you know. I've gotten better at doing the addition now, but I will admit, while I was off screening, I actually did make use of rewind. Hopefully, I won't need to do that here. And of course, I fucked it up. What I might do is do what I did at an earlier point. Oh, the other thing also that happened off screen is Lavitz and Shanna both got a Dragoon level up, so Lavitz is now my first at level 3, which is ironic because he's one of the last one who got his thing. And Shanna's level 2 and probably close to level 3, because every time she gains a Dragoon level up, she gains more SP by per attack. And well, SP is how you level the Dragoon. The other thing I did off screen also is I just completed the double punch for Ashel as well, so he'll have that done once I get to use him. I don't really want to use him right now since he doesn't have a Dragoon form, but I was like, well, since I'm already grinding for additions anyways, I might as well do that. What I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna do try to finish this here. And hopefully this time I can not mess up the addition, because as I said, I've gotten better at doing it, but I'm still having some issues. Oh, hey, it's Lavitz first. There we go. It is very powerful at this point, too. Gust of Wind Dance is ridiculously powerful for this point in the game, once it's leveled up. You know what? I'll actually attack with Dart. Just to level up his Dragoon form. Get him some SP, essentially. Another physical attack barrier. I might as well attack with Shanna as well. Again, building up SP to level up the Dragoon forms. Another physical barrier, okay. Dang it. This time it attacks. We'll attack the run fast with the Levitz. Actually gave us quite a few gusts of wind dance, so that'll help in the long run. Must be getting close actually, because I think we started at 72. Only four more to go. And yeah, the only reason why I did all this is because I've never seen Levitz use his final edition. That's literally it. I hate these bats. I'll have Shanna kill one of them. Or not. That's what we call overkill. It's kind of unfortunate that she can't actually kill these things in one hit. Alright, two more to go. I honestly am only doing this just because I want to learn it on screen. Just to show that that's what happens with the Ultimate Edition, essentially. As yeah, Levitz is definitely the character who can get it the earliest. So one more to go. You know what, I might as well go down there just to get to the healing point. I like Jalaf trying to attack. Never freaking mind. God damn it. Okay. You know what? I don't use the rewind, but here I'm gonna do it. That was stupid. Not twice in a row. Come on. God damn it. Flower Storm, new edition learned. The ultimate edition for Levitz, which you probably wouldn't get at this point in the game normally, but here we go, level 1, it starts with 60 SP and 300% damage. Well, let's try to showcase it before we move on. And I do mean try, cause I've never used this edition before. Alright, here we go. I don't know the timing for this, so this is all new to me. Did he say Moonstorm instead of Flower Storm? Hmm. I sense a mistake, or I misheard that. Yes. Burning rush. Maybe in earlier in development, this attack was supposed to be called something else? Alright, at least now I'm no longer restricted to only attacking Levitz, but still. Eh, no, we're good. Let's keep going. Let's actually go to Alenna Prison now. Oui, Poupou. Yes, sir, Poupou. All right. Oh, shit. God, this freaking thing again. It's time for another hit and run. Dang it. Is either Moonstorm or Rose Storm. Hard to tell. Yes. Dart missed. Who's dying? God damn it, not Levitz again! Guess we're going back to here! Thanks! Cause that's totally what I wanted to do right now. Delay this more. Oh, we poo. I'm just steal you. Go away. Oh, we just eat baby. Eat baby. You know, I think I forgot to advertise on the other channels for this stream. Oh well, doesn't matter. Seriously? Can we not? Game be trolling, yo. Ah, frick it. I'll just use two potions. Alternatively, I guess I could use Shana's Dragoon form. I think I might just do. These should be enemies from the beginning of the game, so... I can just guard. Cause yeah, they're very much weak at this point. I can just do this kind of shenanigans. Art. I suppose I can use the healing spell. I think we've already seen it, but it's fine. Oops. I missed the counter. Oh well. One damage. Alright, I'm actually gonna do two saves here. I want to save still having the skill and saving the new slot. There's a reason why I'm doing that. Yes, do it. Do it! Back to Alenna Prison we go, finally. It's only been 20 minutes. Bridge is being raised! Levitz, it's nothing! Go! Go, go, go!
It will be done soon! And such a nice guy, aren't I? Listen, you see your son before you die. Say something!
But the order says leave him alive.
Yeah, yeah! When the sun rises, this guy will be mine from that moment! Say something, huh? King!
I don't have a means to speak with vulgar man.
And you will be killed by that vulgar man. Well, at least we are not alone. Those guys from Bill will come after you soon.
How villainous. What about the promise to not hurt people? I didn't know Dole had become so ruthless.
He's on your body. I don't know the rest.
Intruders are here. They're coming this way, added by Levitz and a man in red armor! Levitz!
The head of the knight and the red one! That's interesting! They might be the saving stars for you, but you won't have a chance to see them! Both the stars and you will be gone when the sun rises!
Essentially, you're forced to have Levitz for this part of the game, for obvious reasons. I was already using this party, so why change? I wanna say these are the exact same jerks from the beginning of the game right now, but I could be wrong. It looks like I am wrong, because there's a senior warden there. Yes. And yeah, they definitely do more damage, so... God damn it. Yes. Burning rush. Owie. God damn it. I did it too early. I'm just not used to this edition yet. Dragoon level up with final burst. never be able to get to the top floor alive. Blah. You think so, huh? Damn it. Well, at least Dart takes reduced damage from fire. It's either Rose Storm or Moonstone that he says. It's Storm, he says. It's you again, making noise like that? Tell me again if you want something, okay? You know what? I might as well do a refresh on potions. Frightens minor enemies. Speaking of Zaijin. What did you do? You played the new Romancing Saga 2. That's what you did. That's using magic, I see. God damn it. God. I'm still not used to this addition. Oof. It's a lot of damage on her. God damn it. Is capable.
Yes.
As I probably should move Dart back on Volcano to do more damage. Now he's already Dragoon level 3. Oh boy, on Levitz, that's gonna do a lot of damage. Yeesh! Yeah. Unfortunately, not a one shot. Oh god, that's an all targeting one.
Yes. Burning rush.
Let's get Poco. Thankfully, we're not on the world map, so that cannot happen. I'm glad he's using that on Dart, because Dart takes reduced damage already. Being fire elemental. That's unfortuitous. Art. Regain a decent chunk of HP, so I think we can proceed now. Weepoopoo. Weepoopoo. Little dirty baby. Anyway. I don't think any of the chests we got here the first time got replenished, but we could check. God, don't do that on Shanna. I forgot to put Dart back on Volcano. I'm gonna defend with Shanna. Like, even double slash would do more damage at this point. Wee poo poo. Hey, I'll just go back to Volcano! Hey, wee poo poo. Hey, wee poo. God damn it. Ah, not on Levitz. Wow, I forgot how to do Volcano. That's great. No, don't attack Shen. Volcano. Hey, level up for Dart. Okay, bye. Yeah, all the chests we got the first time are gone already, but whatever. Volcano! Oh, even when she's guarding, they're doing more damage than she can heal. We fed to the monster Django. Bastard! Yeah, there's no elite this time. Getting slowly better at using a flower storm or rose storm or moon storm, as he's saying. I'm still not sure. You know, I just remembered there was a door there. I didn't even go in. Oh, there was a dude. I'll be executed after His Majesty Albert. That's not a good sign. That's not a good prize. God damn it. No, not Levitz. Let's just use the save point real quick. Actually, I'll stay on that. Give me a few seconds, I gotta go check on something. I will be right back. Alright, sorry about that. It looks like Poo-Poo, for one of the rare times, has decided that he was going to sleep on his own. So I put him to sleep. That's basically it. There was no real end to this story. Let's keep going. This time we're gonna go up another floor. Well, ninja babies. So, I'm thinking that we're gonna have to use the other one that said out of service before. I'm guessing now it's in service. Cause that's only, honestly, the only area we haven't had the chance to really check yet. Yep, this time it's not out of service. We have quite a few things to explore here. I felt that. Alright, I did also get this through a random drop-off screen. A fake power wrist. It's like the power wrist, but 5 less attack, essentially. She already has a felt hat. Well, that's unfortuitous. The other thing I found off-screen is a Beast Fang, which is a weapon for Ashel. And there we go. That's how you finally get these treasures. Therapy ring. That is nice. That is nice indeed. God, even with the Night Shield, she barely has any defense. I think I'll give that to Lavitz for now. But yeah, the Therapy Ring is a very good accessory. If I remember right, it essentially gives you the same HP recovery as when you're defending. So technically you can use guard as well, and that's 20 HP per turn that you're recovering. So yeah, can be worth it. And if you want to go all in the offensive, well, you still get some healing. Very, very good ring. All right, that was that. Okay, so that leads there. Okay, so there's 3 of them. Donde esta? There's also this ladder. Treasure box in the middle of freaking nowhere there. I'm glad I went here first. Seriously? Pretty sure that's what we got equipped already? Actually, no. It's worse than what we have equipped already. I guess it's selling fodder. Let's try this one first. Maybe it'll stop at the end? No. But it will let me get this chest. A Thunderbolt. I think that's an item? Ah, and I already had one. Oh well. We have two now. Don't go back in. Pandemonium. It's not an equipment, it is an item. Okay. Minor enemy only attacks one ally for 3 turns. Okay, so it's not as good as the magic Sig Stone, but it can have its use, because it's another one of those repeatable. If you want to send the enemy against, like, for example, a big tanky physical attacker, you might want to send him against Levitz. Have Levitz use this, and there you go. It's essentially a taunt spell. I don't know if I'll make use of that, but it is there. Well, I still don't know how to get on that hand, though. Up. Cannot carry anymore. Use a potion. Here's another potion. Thank you for coming all the way here! Ambush, huh? Take us to King Albert, it'll be your last breath. Brave, brave. Still don't know who you are and where you are. I don't want to have needless battle. Shove and get out of our way. We know how strong you are, but it doesn't make any difference, guys. Because you're still just feed. Because our characters did not notice the obvious grid under them. Shoot! Everybody all right? I'm fine. It's not even a problem. Thor is such a coward. Making a trap like that without fighting. It's one way to fight. It's our own fault for being trapped. You're harsh. God damn it. That shit. And what does that do again? Give subtle good aroma. I don't remember what that does. We have to go save King Albert as soon as possible. I feel something is wrong. Hmm. Feel a draft from the gap. It's true. The draft is coming from here. If we move the rug, there should be a way out. Seems we have to welcome unwanted guests before that. Oh, we are supposed to be feed. We have everything we need. Coming! Time for boss time. With this ugly freaking thing. This is Django. If we can put him to sleep, we can beat him easily. I wonder actually if that sachet is what we need. It is. Now the thing is, you don't really want to attack him during that time, so... Yeah, sure, why not? Let's try out Star Children. Dear, 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 dear. Also, Lavitz's new spell, Gas Bless. Wow, that actually did a lot of damage. All right, final burst. Use this.
Rose Storm.
Hey! I actually got the Dragoon Edition. Yeah, thanks to the Blossom Storm, that did not do that much damage. Completely whiffed that one. Kind of doubt this will work, so... Don't know if he has an element... Maybe this will do. Okay, yeah, that did decent damage. Not that much. I'm guessing it's Earth Elemental. Stop having turns! God! You guard. I mean, Dart's magic attack is not super great, but it's better than Lavitz. God damn it. Stop with this attack. Ugh, thank the stars, it's done. Ew. I kind of messed it up, but thankfully we get the sachet back. Hey, Ashel leveled up. What do you know? The passage opened when we defeat them. We made it. Who made the joke earlier? The goddamn trophy's called Django Unleashed. Fucking hell. They knew what they were doing. There's no enemy in front of us. Yeah. Look at that. Monster fell and the rock collapsed. Let's go. Shanna, is something wrong? We can have a great friendship. It's about Darth Levitz, isn't it? They understand each other without a word. Man and woman came and be like that. Envy them a little bit. What about with Darth? I still don't know yet. He seems to have been thinking about me as his sister. Shanna, is anything wrong? No, nothing. I'm coming.
Oh no!
Holy shit, he can actually one-shot them now. Get a bit of healing going. Keep on keeping on.
Oh no!
Always nice when Shanna can finish off an enemy. Getting better with this addition, at least. Healing potion, very nice. It can be. Are they still alive? Oh wait, they beat that monster. We won't let them go further. Well, at least their spirit is in the right place. God damn it. Again, use it on Dart as much as you want. Shit. I saw the circle way too late on that one. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Yes. Go. Volcano. There we go. Oh, this one has monsters with them. Foul fighter. Heal a little bit, Shanna. Or not. Because they keep attacking her. I wonder how good his addition has become now. Has it upgraded yet? No, but it's close to. God damn it. Nah, keep healing just in case.
Yes. Volcano.
Volcano. Wait, is that the first Sorn? Yes. First spear, why? 20G, okay, fine. Another area though, because I'm pretty sure that's the end. That's our end goal essentially. That's how we arrived up here. Okay then. He didn't really try to pursue me too far. Rising. It's good for you. You die and the war ends. That was your wish, wasn't it? You want to end the war, don't you? I'll make your dream come true very soon. Ugh, vexed. It's unfortunate for Dor Duel, but I cannot wait for the one with silver hair. I just want to kill you so badly. I need the smallest gifts of the sun, I'll cut your head off for you! Yeah. King Albert! I won't forgive you! Yeah, you're right, came on time, it doesn't matter! I'll get you all before Albert! Oh yeah, we get to rematch this jerk. He brought his pets with him. Goofus and Rodriguez. Okay. Goofus seems to be neutral elemental as he's thunder. Or it might be water. That's wind, and I think that's hurt, so... Yeah, Lavitz will do a lot of damage to this guy. There's one thing I want to do with Lavitz. And it's first using the defense buff. Blossom Storm. Volcano! Nine damage. God damn it. Wow, that's with the defense buff. Thankfully for this one, I don't have to button mash. Okay, one down. Never mind, that didn't work.
Oh, it's kind of waiting. It's like, what did that do?
But oh, hey, yeah. It's a debuff, but unfortunately, it didn't work, so.
Yep.
Yeah, sure, we'll do that.
Flash!
It's Geno Flash!
It's Geno Flash, yes.
Ow!
Ow, you just threw a fucking boulder at her.
That one-shot at her, Jesus Christ!
Damn.
You know what? Recast this thing.
It's like It feels like that attack was too realistic. An Opie summoning skill. Looks like it worked to me.
No, not her!
No! Dropped on her head.
It's a good thing she had the defense buff, but god damn it.
Got dropped on her head.
Fuck you, Rodriguez. Ow. Can we not? Heck, Levitz has barely taken any damage. Target him instead. With a final burst.
I was about to say, but he does it. Okay, he does.
Not too bad.
Ortega, Mash, launch one of them stream attack on Zadzer mobile, suis marque déposé.
Okay. God damn it. Too quick. Too quick. Beat this. Defense buff is gone.
Shit.
Ah, my god. I've always sucked at doing the Dragoon additions. Yeah, there's just one problem. You can't even guard as a Dragoon. It's not an option. Apparently there's only Dart as a target. I was not aware of that. Volcano!
Volcano.
Beat this. Oh my god, he finally attacked Levitz! He's the one who has my vitality ring. Come on. Ah. he's dead. Who was here? Moon gem. Moon gem. Levitz! Sword! Lloyd! Levitz! Levitz, hang on. Hey! This is Majesty Albert, alright? Yes, yes. I see. I can trust you with everything. Levitz. Survive. And Levitz? Levitz. Thank you. Levitz! So yeah, remember when I said that before today I had never seen the final edition for Levitz? This is why. Levitz does not survive this adventure. He doesn't even get experience!
Well, it makes sense.
I hate crush dance. Rose gained a level.
Yeah. A dead man cannot gain experience.
Hey, we're back in our hometown. Well, second hometown, technically.
No, I'm not.
Still have
morning.
Some place for shelter. Can I hide underneath here? I'll help. I can't let you. Let me do it. When I'm moving like this, I don't feel pain.
I'm not. I don't. One, I don't feel like playing morning. Two, I only have 3 channel points.
How do you only have 3 channel points?
I don't know how. I think maybe there was like some streams I was on that I like donated 1 for some reason. I just don't know what. But
well,
I know it wasn't here.
It's a depth of gratitude.
I know it wasn't here though.
Levitz is no more. But we're still alive. Being alive means we can do anything we want, right? I think it's enough for now. I think Levitz would agree with me. Reminds me of what Levitz happily told me about you. Emmett's guys he could finally call friends. Now I understand why. Dart, Shanna, Ashel, and Rose. Levitz was my most loyal and strongest knight. And at the same time, he was my precious friend. Yes, he was a great guy. I'd like to show you my gratitude. Thank you. It was out of luck. I didn't know he had the Dragon Buster. If I'd known it, I would have stopped Levitz. Dragon Buster? What are you talking about? It's a weapon from the old world made only to kill dragons. Even with the Almighty Dragoon armor, it's a mere shroud in front of a Dragon Buster. Lloyd, what kind of plot is he weaving? So, yeah, Albert comes with all the additions that Levitz had, so if you already unlocked Flowerstorm, well, you got it. Hopefully he also comes with this equipment? Yes, he does. Okay. Yes. I will actually replace Shanna with Albert for now. We'll bring Rose back in the party. Hmm. We're not going to be like this forever, right? Oh, it's more complicated than simply looking for your daughter. I'm okay. I'm gonna look for her some other time. But we have something we have to do now. You found a way thanks to Shanna, didn't you? The only thing left is which way to go. Your Majesty Albert, what did Lloyd take from you that time? I need a little time. I need to think more. Feel sorry for making you accompany us into such a mess. I'm the one following you. Anyway, Basil will be finished soon if we don't do something. I'm looking forward to watching what you do in the future. I guess I have to talk about it with you. It's really about what Lloyd took from me. Everything about it. Story goes back 11,000 years. Winglies who ruled the Earth were defeated in the Dragon Campaign and disappeared. However, their sacred objects were scattered around the world. They contained their magic power concealed in them, which only they could use. One of them was handed down in Suryu, and it has been sealed inside the body of each Crown Heir because of the fear that the power could bring evil. Sacred object is a secret treasure of Suryu, which has been taken. The Moon Gem. Where did Lloyd find out about it? I was foolish. I bought his intelligence and employed him as an advisor. Probably he was employed by Imperial Sandora. That's right. Once he enshrines the secret treasure, he's the Crown Heir of Suryu, both in name and reality. Bird of Conqueror King Dole, that would be the end of Basil. Majesty King Albert is still alive here. The war is not over yet. Basil is not finished. What's a king to do if he doesn't have a castle to go back to and a large force to protect them? Indeed. I'm helplessly alone. However, as the Dragoons of yore led humans to victory, we still have a chance to overcome. We have only one target, Emperor Dole in the Black Castle. You have such a daring strategy, but it's not bad. Let's do it! We can do this together. Iron Fist might be able to help you. I will show them the full force of my lens, which I learned how to use from Lavitz. How convenient. Lavitz, we won't let your death be in vain. So yeah, King Albert does join the party in replacement of Lavitz with all of his skills. It seems Elena fell. Don't be so anxious. I got what I need. Leaving the girl at large is one of your schemes, huh? It's none of your business. Doesn't matter. I'll soon hold sway all over Suryo, and your plan will be completed. No, it's just the beginning. At least be careful not to get carried away. Don't be burning the red fire. Nobody can stop me. I'll not. Even if I sell my soul to the devil. I mean, technically we can briefly showcase his old additions. Usually by this point in the game, I am at Rud Typhoon. So I usually don't go back to the older editions, but I don't think I've ever seen Spinning Cane and Harpoon with King Albert. So why not? We'll showcase those. Might as well do it with the weakling enemies. Since this is the beginning of game area anyways. Oh, that reminds me. I think Dart actually gained a new addition. I'll have to do that. One damage. Yeah, it doesn't have the same punch as with Albert. Lavitz, I meant. Goddamn. Crush Dance has 4. Okay. Oh, she learned more and more. Blurry of Sticks, alright. One encounter. Why is my cursor not turning red? There it is. God damn it. Oh, this actually leads back there. Okay. To be fair, I might have to do a detour back in the bell anyways. Because there are a few, there's the remaining, oh, we can't go back to Elena, by the way. But, God damn it, that's the enemy. Oh, now that I think about it, I wonder if that sachet would work. It does. Didn't think I'd get this trophy now. That's the trophy for having 7,000 G on hand. Goodbye, Lavitz. Aren't you new here? God damn it. Between the two barrels, there's the Stardust. There's the dragon dies, and those in Basel lower their guard, and taking advantage of that, attack the royal capital. Losing the dragon must have been part of the plan. That's our Emperor Dole. Said that the Battle of the Seven Forests and Oaks was part of a strategy to completely destroy the knighthood. Belong to a Sandor knight? Wait, what does that say? Are you here to register as well? Yeah, sure. No punk like you would be a dragon, everybody. Oh, what you talking? You want to make a killing by taking advantage of victory, don't you? Just register, it'll be easy money for me. What are you talking about? What do you mean, what? It's a registration to be a mercenary. It lets Reagan some money by joining Zendoris. You can't feel so confident anymore. Somebody defeated the dragon. In addition, Elena has fallen. You don't want to register, I take it back. Why? You can't do it, why? My grandpa's sick. See, this is my brother, he came here to get me. Where's the long then? Oh, goodbye. only get that kind recently. I'm telling you, change your mind. You're gonna get sent to the front line as soon as you sign up. Don't make such a face. If you have money problem, I'll give you this. Take it. Okay, thanks. More money! The tech ball. What does that do again? Generate. All right. Okay.
Yeah.
In the messy pile. Did we get healed after all that? Oh, we did. It's 20 years since the war started. Can you imagine how many customers came here? You wanna know? You'll get a kick out of it. Is it zero? Because there's no one here.
There's no one here. Sorry, nothing.
Sorry, nothing. Talk to you a little. You guys look like adventurers too. Oh well, I can tell from how you look. In addition, you've been of a very risky adventure. Well, well. I can smell it from your aura. By the way, I've got a great story to tell you because you appreciate the real stuff. It's between you and me. I defeated the dragon Fairbrand. You don't trust me. Then take a look at this. This is a feather of Fairbrand. Don't touch it. You'll be poisoned by it. Trust me, right? I want to introduce this great product to you. It's a powerful drug that beats dragon. Dragon beater. Limited time offer. I'll give you this dragon's feather for free. Is there a guy who defeated Fairbrand in here? Must be you, come with us! Wait a minute, I'm a businessman, I was lying about the dragon! What they don't know is that that was us, but whatever. What's this on the floor? Another one. Alright, I have some shitty equipment to sell first. I didn't mean to do that. Alright, so yeah, I don't think I'll ever use this thing, so I'm gonna sell it. Yeah, finally an upgrade. Holy shit, that's an increase in magic attack. Another Bastard Sword? No, okay. Alright, we're good here. My god, I lost the key to my house. That could be a problem. It does sound like a personal problem, honestly, but anyways.
Problem nonetheless.
Extra, 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 the entire force of the Imperial Knighthood occupies Bell.
Read all about it.
Underground over there is a fort. Of course, it was used as a fort a long time ago. Hmm. When he came here, this force was abandoned as it was a mess. War is going on, and we are short of medicine. I wonder how long we'll have to endure this. I was born here, but it has been almost 8 years since then. So you're 8 years old. You serve your party. I want to join too, but what should I do? It's very unfinished because it used to be a fort, but it's very durable. There's too many stairs for me. Well, don't tell Barret. No! And we don't have anything to eat, we go outside the city and pick edible plants, although being outside is dangerous. Or doesn't produce anything, it just spreads death for naught. Yeah, let's see. Wow. Wow!
Wow!
Between you and me, don't tell other people. Listen, actually. King Albert really get caught? Okay, there's the item shop. So give up your hope. You're finished. Even if just a little remains, as long as there is some hope, never give up. Wow! That should be 19. Stone in the water. There we go. I'll go with that for now. Kill the soldiers. Just to have one, I guess. So we should have 20 Stardust. Okay, well, please excuse me as I have to do a full U-turn and go back all the way to Bell. Also, I can't get them yet. But yeah, at the same time, we'll get to see what happened over there. So let's go do that. Actually, before we fully do that, let's just finish exploring down here. You have to help each other to live, and this concept is a basis for the new Sergio party. Why don't you rely on us when you're in trouble? Welcome to the ruins of the underground fortress. You guys look like new faces. You want to join the new Sergio party, don't you? I want to let you in, but I need to ask you three questions. I have to check you out. First question. Which country do you want to win? Basil or Sandora? No, Basil. Can't let you in. I guess we have to answer the proper questions. The important thing is to end the war as soon as possible. What should powerless kids like us do? People have to fight. Popo, a new representative of the new Sergio party.
Final question. The airspeed velocity of Van Laden Swallow is roughly 20.1 miles per hour.
What do you mean, European or African? I don't know that. Oh, Monty Python. I didn't think the representative would be this young. Oh, you, did we meet somewhere? We've never met before, but you might know my face. I'm Albert, the King of Basil. Oh my god, you are King Albert? I've been waiting for this day to come. The day King Albert liberates Kazus and sets us free. It's what we're here for. We'll end the war now. But I don't think these few people can break through the defenses of the Black Castle. Don't worry, we can't do it. We can't tell you how, though. They say that the power once was the card that liberated humans from Wingley's, as the Ace opened up our own fate. And it's like a dream. I can go look for my father and mother when the war ends. Waste time babysitting like that. Why don't you think about how to get into the castle? I'm just a kid, but I can show you how to get into the castle. Can you? Yes, this place used to be a fortress, so there's a secret path to get to the Black Castle. Good path? Our clothes are stole. Join me now. Please wait. If we fail, it will be too risky for you. We'll come back after we prepare. I got it. I'll be waiting at the secret plat. Please hurry up. So yeah, I don't want to do that yet, because I want to say that we're actually locked in if we do that. So we'll actually go and do what I said we were going to do. AKA go back all the way to Basil. It's a bit of a trek, unfortunately, but if you want the 20 Stardust reward now, you have to do it now. Although she might not be there anymore, but I'm not sure. I'm still messing up that addition. It's not even that hard as far as I remember. Yeah, his additions seem to come way faster than Lavitz did. So it is more complicated to actually deal with it. Well, time to get him on Gust of Wind Dance and show that. Remember when we were escaping from Elena through here with Shanna and Lavi- Oh. Right. One damage. Two damage? Totally not prepared for two. Rush Dance. This is unfortunately probably the quickest way to get back to Bale though, so don't really have a choice. Alright, no, this is the way to quote-unquote quickly back go back to the hometown. That's where the guards tried to find us and they couldn't because they're dumbass. Okay, Albert Gust of Wind Dance. That was way too early. I'm way too used to Levitz's timing at this point. It's unfortunate that Levitz gets to die so early in the adventure, though. That's the thing, we're still technically on disc one. We're very close to the end, but we're still technically on disc one. And to be fair, that's probably why they gave him all his additions so early, so you might have a chance to see them all. I'm pretty sure I pressed circle there, but whatever you say, game. That's not an enemy I remember seeing here. Interesting. The evil spider. Yeah, his Gust of Wind Dance comes way faster. In the end of it, anyways. Well, time to actually put him back on his current edition, which is Flower Storm, aka his ultimate edition, but whatever. Not Harpoon. It's not even as funny as when Levitz said it. Oh, he completely failed an initiative here. Hush, hush, die. More and more. Yeah. It's gonna take a little bit to relearn how to do a flower storm with Halbert. It was nice finally seeing the one for the version for Levitz though, cause yeah, I had never seen that until today. I don't think I ever looked it up either. It just requires a lot of addition grinding. But if you concentrate on one character, it's not too bad. It's just unfortunate that at this point in the game, we don't have access to the speed boosters, cause Levitz's speed leaves something to be desired. Let's just say that. I don't think Albert is much better in that regard. I'm glad they're not actually poisoning us, at least. Another bloody purifier. Oh. Never mind. We can't go back to Bail. Okay, so I can't get the reward for 20 Stardust until Chapter 2. That's unfortuitous. Jesus, that comes fast. I could just load the game, but at the same time we're building additions and- Whoa, Dragoon level 4 already. Actually no, that is the place I need to be. Shit. I believe it is, yes. That's why I'm surprised he's already up there. Then again, I was doing a lot of addition grinding with Levitz, so I'm not super surprised at the same time. I guess we'll just have run a casual loop of Sergio. I'll probably heal in Loan or... No, that's right, there's an inn in Kazas, it's fine. Ah, That comes way too fast after the counterattack. I don't think we've seen these enemies the first time we were in here. The fire spirit.
Yes. Yes. Go. First dance. Yes.
Interesting, that darts literally cannot damage these things. I don't think his weapon is fire elemental though. Unless I'm wrong. Oh, never mind, it is. Derp, derp. It explains everything. It's called the Eat Blade, you dumbass. Well, at least it's one way to build up his additions. That's probably gonna do zero or not.
No.
They were not fully fire elemental.
There's something in your hand. More and more.
Hey, I'm just going backwards, what the hell? I lost my way because of shenanigans. Okay, go down and right this time. I still haven't done this edition properly with Albert.
Yes. Yes. Go. First dance. Thank you.
just jump around lava, no big deal. And the firebird comes out again. No. Not this time. Again, even if it does zero damage, as long as you do the full addition, it still gives you a point. That comes too fast after the counter.
Yeah, the time better with that combo. Salamander. More and more. That's what we all want.
Yeah, I still need to go through the underground part, though. Oh, come on!
Well, of course. But of course. This never fails.
Damn it. Still too fast.
Hush, die. More and more.
That's what we all want. More and more.
Yes.
man.
Oh. Well, you have to like hit it twice there.
In rather quick succession, but ugh. Forgot how finicky the timing was. I was a step away from exiting.
I am stuck. In typical Pan Any fashion, one step away.
Oh no, it's time for it and run!
Oh no! It's the ooh parts.
Fuck you.
Ooh parts.
Hate this thing.
This is alright. That'll be alright. He's just taking a nap. Quick power nap.
Yeah, at 1 HP.
All your life is
I'm gonna be sleeping in the inn in here anyway, so. Oh, might as well save this. We did get some power in our addition, except for Albert. Cause I can't do a fucking flower store! And I don't know why! I've maxed it out in the past! Should be able to do it again! That was without the bullshit ring that removes the point of the additions.
Someone tell me why.
Yeah, the front entrance is guarded, obviously. So, let's go find our back entrance. Unfortunately, we can't just drop down here, so we have to use the stairs.
Some prefer the back entrance than the front.
No. Goddamn comment. I'll just say Golgo 13's favorite quote. Da 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 da. Are you ready to go into the Black Castle? Yeah, I'm ready.
Are you sure it's not called Dark Castle?
Black Knight!
He must be destroyed.
I gave up when I heard Bale was taken. I thought all my campaigning was in vain. I found out you're all alive, my majesty, and we can still fight. And I'll see the future. Good luck. Yes, I'll defeat Dol and end the war. Prevent the repetition of the sorrow of you and Celeste. I guess I'll be serious for the first time in a while. For the people who desire peace, I'll fight. Yeah, I'm just here. I'm going ahead. Rose!
Rosie.
Oh look, it's We're playing Spelunker now. The yeah, weakest what happens hero. Every 2 seconds in that game, cause...
The weakest video game hero ever.
Well, if you forget the guy from Dark Castle, he's probably weaker. Rocks! Frickin' rocks!
I feel like that should be isolated too.
Oh, well, here we freaking go. Into the Black Castle. I was about to say Dark Castle because of
oh,
you.
Me. I got into your head.
And this is the first time we hear this music. This will not be the last time.
Oh my god. This feels like that.
But yeah,
that
this one... is not for stealth. You can just beat these assholes.
I feel like this is like copying that one mini game from Legend of Zelda. You have to like dodge the guards.
Yeah, except. Yeah, you can beat them here.
That too, for the experience. Can't go wrong with that.
How dare you? Man! Why can't I do that far?
It's like every time.
I swear, before the end of this stream, I will get Flower Storm with Albert once. I'll rewind if I have to at this point. Let's just fight them. Whatever. You can avoid them, but why would you?
You want to skip on that precious experience?
Honestly, yeah, I don't even care about the experience. I care about draining my addition so they're stronger.
Curse death!
Dang it. How dare you? Come on!
Every time.
More and more, and Crush Dents are easy as shit. Flower Storm, though, go fuck yourself, apparently.
Go fuck yourself. Spark net,
that's an attack item.
Die. More and more.
Come on, I did it right, I swear to fucking god. I even got the part after the counter right for once. That is such unfortunate and that thing's the magic bacon. I don't know.
Thingamajig.
Okay, bye. Oh my god, I finally got the flower store!
Yeah, baby! He pulled it off.
How about fucking time?
It was only a matter of time.
Now do it 59 more times.
Yep,
to master
there you go.
It.
Practice, practice, practice.
Oh, goddammit. Alright, our weapon I think has an ailment on it. I think it's fear. Place looks crazy. Hi there.
Hi guys.
How's it going, dudes?
Group hug.
Unfortunately, it does not heal our HP. Oh, and he says Blossom Storm. So neither Levitz or Albert call it by its actual name. Great.
It's like a translation thing, or?
Probably. He recorded the voice but decided to not change anything? I have no idea. Fear status.
Fear. Fear and fear.
Fearful.
Yes. 50 points.
Yeah, that's 50 SP. Just like Elena Prison, the encounters are not random here, thankfully, so... Oh, hi.
More knights. Die. More and more. More fear.
Your status.
Yes.
Hell yeah. Okay, I'm getting better at getting this now.
Hey, starting to get, finally get it.
The muscle memory from the past is coming back. What is this? You are... Are you here to see my research? Or... Visit me? Either way, we're pleased. We like it when mercenaries like you have an interest in our research. Indeed, recently barbaric suicidal attacks have become common. And if our research is successful, it will reduce the casualties of war. For example, that white flame has a healing power. And a green flame isn't extinguished by water. When you put it into practical use, it will provide an advantage in war. But never seen such technology. It's like magic. You don't need to know about that. There's already enough of us involved in this accursed research. Yes, jobs to fight. Too many things we don't know about this power. If you get involved too much, you might end up like Mr. Magi. It's too late for that guy. You have to complete this research before it's too late for Sendora. Let's see, we'll end the war, but can we ask you a little more? Example, what kind of function does this purple flame serve? This flame is a power source of the castle. The purple flame drives the elevators and lifts. It helps people's lives. That's the proper way of usage. But the war decides the usage now. Yes, even if this technology could be used for the happiness of the people, when it's used wrongly, it may bring unhappiness. What we are making may bring unhappiness to the people in Basil. I agree. Its research is after all blazed on the calamity caused by the dragon, or Kyrae's catastrophes. Sad thing for both the people and the dragon. The dragon? Dragon's involved in this research? Oh, I slipped my tongue. Forget what I said. Back to the research. He gives you some magic oil. This is the fuel for the purple flame. Gives you mobility.
Magic oil.
If you want to be healed, come visit me anytime. Thank you very much. It was very useful. To light an elevator switch.
Okay.
Back to research. Wait, you can become happy without making somebody else unhappy. That's the universal truth. I want to have people feel there's a crisis. Please do not tell anybody what you've seen or heard in here. Just studying the principle of magics of Emperor Doyle. Hmm. It seems unsafe. God damn it. Six healing potions. Dark mist. And a trans light. Wow.
Wow.
Garbage is full. Dispose of it.
Wow!
Wow! God damn it!
Oh, more trash. Fucking hell. The garbage is full. How about it? I better dispose of it. Quickly, quickly, quickly.
It's a bit random is the problem.
Oh. You just run and pray.
Pick a god and pray.
Oh, got it.
Oh, it's dangerous and you cannot come in. Although I give you credit for making it true. Only have garbage, but make yourself at home. Well, apparently there is an important item. Oh no!
Oh.
Oh no!
Oh no!
Good night.
I'm falling!
Well, we probably needed to come here anyways because of the redstone. Alright, I need to use this first.
Alright, just to go up an elevator.
Is this our dust, by the way? No. No, it did not. Hi. How's it going, dude? And more actually upgraded. I'll have to check after battle. Stop eating Dart's face. It's not good.
Munch, munch.
I don't taste like bacon, damn it.
Hmm.
feel like I'm either being too slow or too fast on those two addition portions there. You, who are you? I know, you're thieves who come to steal my magic. Wait, we are. No excuse. Watch out, we don't know what to do. Seems interesting. Take this, a steel shearing vacuum blade.
Okay.
Why? Why doesn't the magic work? Why doesn't it shear them? It's worse than I thought. That was still under research. I'll show you this stage rush crushing thunder arrow. Tap, 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 tap. I see. You're a researcher who is too late, aren't you? Then Mr. Magi is. Those dumb researcher of trashy stuff said something to you, didn't they? Leave us alone. We're not here to criticize your research. Shut up. I already made a discovery, a secret of magic that those losers could never ever hope to know. Magic of transformation can only be known by someone like myself. Completely understands magical power of dragons. I'll show it to you now. There is a merge. Seems real this time.
Oh dear.
I wonder, is this dog Mr. Magi? I guess it requires more research to be controlled by humans. But at least in the end, he amused us. Got another stone. Barf, barf. Again, we probably needed the blue stone for something, so it's a good thing I came here. Yeah, looks like we have to fight these guys again.
Here we go again. More and more blood.
There we go.
So I want some more and more. And more is less.
Okay, Crush Dance has leveled up. That's good. More and more is leveled up. Our Storm still has a ways to go.
Flower Storm, on the other hand.
Hello, item shop in the middle. Probably don't need three of these. Beast Fang. Actually, isn't that the weapon I found as a random drop? It is. Okay. Oh, we're back here now. This place can be a little bit confusing. Invaders? Yeah, it's just good luck sneaking into practice center, didn't you? Get them! Or fighting them one-on-one. Well, three-on-one actually, but whatever. I'll get it at some point. I know I just got it, but I'll truly get it at some point. These guys are unbelievable! Whole thing, we're Knights of Sandorus, just defeat him! I get why Dart is not doing as much damage. These are fire elemental enemies. Yes. That doesn't help when I forget to do the addition properly. My last one. I won't give up. You chose poorly. Oh no! A mishmash of 16 dead sounds. Something bad is bound to happen. How does it feel to get one-shotted? Well, we took care of that. Yet. We're here. Girl from Celeste. Sent the girl from Celeste. He took me away to Elena. Indeed. I'm the one who assaulted Celeste under the orders of Emperor Dol. So you killed everybody! That was done by that brutal unit loyal to Frugal. I wouldn't let them kill unnecessarily if I were there. Anyway, it doesn't change the fact that Imperial Sandora scorched Celeste. If you want revenge for your home, you can draw your sword against me. But please do me one last favor. His Majesty Dol changed after a man called Lloyd showed up. He must have instilled something into Emperor Dol, a demonic word that ignites his desire to vanquish. You were able to make it here, so you might be able to do it. I beg you, wake Emperor Dol up! Do you understand what will result? Yes, if you can accomplish that, Imperial Sandora's dominance would end, and we even might be defeated by Basil. But the result will be the same if the current oppression of Emperor Dol continues. So we might as well make it happen faster and remove the hardships from our people. There was a man like this in Sandora. Levis would be happy to hear this. So, are you in? That's what we're here for. I'm relieved to hear that. Now take this with you. Another stone. What's this? Is the key to the chamber of Emperor Dol. Hurry up, we have no time.
There's no time to waste.
Time to fly through these fucking rings! I just want to know what's behind you, bro. Maybe I have to come back on this too. I'm pretty sure as soon as we defeat the Emperor, that's the end of the desk. What is up with my timing? Up we go. Hi there. Here's a Sandora Elite. Oh boy. Jeez. What is down here? God damn it, inventory space!
No more room for items! See, there's so many hidden potions.
I don't even have that many.
It's just not enough space.
Saying all sorts of things, but I believe in Emperor Dole. I actually don't know what we're making, but this must be something to do with the war. White flames, green flames, and purple flames are all just made for the war. They're not something that can make us happy. Inventory space! Spirit ring. Recover SP each turn. Now that's useful if you use a lot of Dragoon transformation. Of course Dole will use magic for the war. Okay, where am I going with this? Completely forgot. That's where this guy is. So that's how we reach that. Oh, it's unusual to have guests at this time, but it's fine. Let me talk to you. The long war decays people's art. Must have happened to you too. The blood-stained armor tells all. However, His Majesty Dole is also experiencing the fatigue of war. The statue of a goddess was created in memory of the late wife of Emperor Dole, Empress Karina. It shows the frailty and fondness of Emperor Dole. He, however, continues the war for his own ambitions, an increasing scene of carnage. It shows his strength and cruelness. Strength and frailty, fondness and cruelness, you must have them inside you. Because the human art can envelop them all. Face up to your true self, then you will become as strong as Emperor Doll. Is all I want to say. If you are lost, come visit me anytime. I'll help you find a way. Okay, bye! Three holes, what are they? They might be something to do with the statue of the goddess. You think so? Because look! Seems this place is for admiring the statue. There must be something. God, was I supposed to pay attention to something that he said? Okay, no. All them fit. Door open. I got it. Save the game again for good measure.
Safe and sorry.
Stay back. I smell blood in this air. It's not human. Kongol! Gigantos don't lose twice. Gigantos make payback for hoax. For his majesty Dole. If I remember right, just like the first fight, don't miss your additions against this guy. Don't.
Hush, die. More and more.
I don't think it matters though if you're using the Dragoon forms, but... Gonna use a defense buff. Yeah. Also, there was the slightly modified Albert becoming, you know. Right, technically he has a new mat. He has the same magic, but. Is slightly different.
Hush! Die! More and more!
Yes! Touch! Go! Again, I'm just doing this to showcase the magic spells. It's not that different from Levitz's version, but still. Unfortunately, I don't think I can use any more magic at the moment because he's using the barrier. God damn it. And there we go. That was Kongol. Hey, I should've leveled up. Gantos, strongest armor, lost. Me, brother of Hero, as pride, cannot live in disgrace. Kill me. As you wish. Stop it! Game's already over. Game, don't be silly. This is a matter of life or death. It's over. You cannot fight. Hope your sweetness won't kill you. Enos, why are you kind to me? Material shield. Nullifies physical attack for 3 turn. Ooh. Hey, And it's another one of those repeatable items. I wonder how you could come all the way here, silly daredevils. At least he's not throwing beer at us. Anyways, you must be Dole. Uncle, do you remember me? I'm the son of your late brother, Albert. Remind me of Carlo 20 years ago. A blood-stained corpse in front of me. Why did you kill him? Why did you have to defeat Sergio by killing my father? Save Sergio from an incapable leader named Carlo. And now my hands are about to give birth to the new Sergio. Bert? What are you doing is only destructive. Yes, you've given birth to sorrow, pain, agony, and our anger. Tell me, why did you have Shanna taken away? Oh, you're talking about Lori's conspiracy. Finds the girl that the time the moon that never sets waxes. All is ordered by the reborn Emperor Diaz. Lloyd is a mere pawn. Along with the dragoons. Silly. Emperor Diaz died in the dragon campaign. As a human hero. I don't care whether you believe me or not. It won't make a bit of difference, guys. The balls are inert. Thought you would defeat me with the greater numbers, right? Come, I'll send you to the farthest place. Dole! I think this is the first time we get this boss theme. We might have gotten it at some other points as well, but I believe he is Thunder Elemental. Yeah, I should probably start chugging these things. Could have been worse. Better yield dart at least a little bit. Well, it's a good thing I defended.
Fuck!
Too bad. Want to play tough. I can play that way too. As it turns out, he's a Dragoon. Dragoon Dole.
He can jump.
Defend with dart. He should be taking less damage from that, though. Never mind, he's taking about as many as he did before. Attack does kind of hurt, if I remember right. Just a little bit. God damn it, I can't do this stupid move.
What the hell was that noise?
Good question.
Okay, Opie, usually when you want to watch porn, you mute yourself first. Actually, I think he might be asleep.
He might have, yeah. I think that's what's happening here.
Yeah, let's fix that. Or you good, that works too.
I was kind of hoping that would recover more.
No, Opie fell asleep.
Okay, yes, let's use the defense buff, because we're gonna freaking need it. Like a little bit of HP from that.
Thank you.
Stop using this. Yeah, it does less damage right now, but... Too bad damage.
Hush, die. More and more.
Ugh, you recast it again, or? That's probably not gonna do anything, but... Unfortunate. Stupid attack again. When does this go away? And he recast it, of course. I just healed her. Oh my god. That's my last healing potion.
You're gonna die. You're gonna die.
Yeah, fuck you, I'm rewinding. The thing is, if I die, I have to redo the Kongol fight as well. I don't feel like doing that. And also, it's getting way too late, so if I die, I'm stopping this tree. I'm sorry, I'm using rewinds. I don't know if that would have been enough without fully additioning that. Become strong. Uncle. You should know it's not the past, but the future. Pursue. Lloyd, he's in the western country of Tiberoa. Tiberoa? He knows everything. Go and find out about the world, about everything. Damn you, Sorbo. My uncle's, Emperor Dole's ambitions are over. Places an end to this ceaseless long war that has divided Suryu into two. It's the end of our journey, everyone. No, it's not. Not yet. It's not over yet. The journey began when China was taken away. Levitz was killed and Lloyd headed for Tiberoa, leaving the mystery about China behind. I'm pursuing Lloyd. I'll make him explain everything. I'll go with you. Still don't know anything about Viraj or what was said by Emperor Diaz. My journey cannot end like this. I'll go with you, Dart. My journey cannot end either. Whatever conspiracy the man is forming, the moon gem is one of the keys. A loud object concealing the magic power of the ancient Winglies. You have to stop it before it ignites a catastrophe in Tiberoa. I'll go with you to Tiberoa. I'll give up my status as king for a while and live as Dragoon instead. Lavitz would have completely agreed. Rose, how about you? I told you, I'm interested in you guys. So? Besides, you feel naked without me, don't you? Rose going, that's the end of my role. Eshel, where are you going? This is? When dragoons meet, blood will flow, and as they leave, time does slow. It's your choice to leave your fate behind. Question is answered. Dragoon spirits are leading us. And that's the end of Disc 1. Okay, it literally goes into that. So essentially it, you know. Oh, that's gonna be a good screenshot. Well, we'll start this too next time. Which will be sometime next week. Now, yeah, it's way too goddamn late. It's time for me to go the frick to sleep, so... let me quickly see if there's anyone I can either recommend or send you over to.